1999 was the year I met Sangeeta Ravindran, now Sangeeta Akshay Girish, a mother of a three-year-old. I was always in awe of her for having the courage to marry an Indian Army officer. But little did I know that her marriage would come to a startling halt.
High time ki government should take some step, and I think Modi is doing the right thing, going in the right direction. The army, I think, is doing a great job by defending themselves, and as a citizen of this country, I think we should ban any type of relationship with Pakistan, any cultural or economical, any type of relationship. I would prefer ki we just stay away from a country who is harming our, mainly our army people. So I think Modi is doing the right thing, going to the right direction.
Pakistan environment hai, tabhi to kahin na kahin kuch aisa ho raha hai. Unke mantri wagera unko support kar rahe hain kahin na kahin se, tabhi to hamare par attack cheez ho rahi hai na. Kyun nahi agar hamari country unki tarah mil jaye to unki himmat bhi nahi ki hamare par wo attack bhi kar paaye.
I think it's very disturbing, and since many years we're just postponing a war. Like, we're already in war, but it's a silent war that's been going on since the partition, and eventually we're going to go there only. So right now I think our Prime Minister is taking good actions, but he should move forward and take more stricter actions.
It actually is really of no use, right, because we cannot really do that in the international forum, because there it isn't upon us, right? We can go ahead and make a statement in the international forum that, you know, Pakistan is a terror state. However, when it comes to this particular fact being accepted by different countries beg to differ. China won't really accept such a proposition. Russia, to an extent, really does not want to come ahead and, you know, have a take on this. The only advantageous side that we can really explore is working well with the US counterpart.
कम से कम 2000 से ज़्यादा उसमें आतंकवादी कैंप है. तो इस चीज़ को देखते हुए तो मैं तो यही कहूँगा कि वो आतंकवादी एक तरह से देश है, बिकॉज अगर आतंकवादी देश नहीं होता तो वो आतंकवादी को ख़त्म करता है, ना कि उस चीज़ को बढ़ावा देता है. मैम,
नो, आई डोंट थिंक दैट, बिकॉज आई हैव नेवर बीन टू पाकिस्तान, बट आई फील पाकिस्तान वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ अस, एंड इट्स सॉर्ट ऑफ अ फ्रेटर्निटी ब्रदरहुड दैट वी हैव विद देम. सो इट्स नॉट अ वॉर विद पाकिस्तान एज सच, इट्स अ वॉर with terrorists, it's a war with what's causing us trouble today, not the artists and not normal people.
I don't think so कि ऐसा होना चाहिए, क्योंकि क्या है कि अगर कोई भी दो countries आपस में मिल रही हैं तो वो एक कह सकते हैं कि ये एक first step हो सकता है कि एक दूसरे से हम communicate कर सकते हैं. लेकिन अगर ये चीज़ें जो अब वो जैसा हमारे साथ करें, ज़रूरी नहीं कि हम भी उनके साथ ऐसा करें.
Not at all. It's not about people. I think this fight is happening at a very different level. It's not that I am against a Pakistani, say I'm a Pakistani, you are an Indian, I love you, it doesn't matter whether you are Pakistani, you are an Afghani, you are an Israeli, it doesn't matter, we are human beings at the end of the day.
I think beyond humanity, there is a pact with Indian Army that I want to stand with him. And I think I would want Mr. Modi to take a lot of major steps. I completely respect that man. I really stand with him in not many things, not just demonetization, because it's a hype these days. But I think there is something beyond demonetization where every Indian has to come together rather than talking about ADM lines and whatnot. Yes, I know we are suffering, but there are thousands of people suffering there on the border. Do we ever think about them? Ever, even one inch? So I think let's just get together, give it a thought, think about it, and be together in these times, and let's send a prayer to their families and to them, you know, and just thank them for being there for us and doing so much standing there. Thanks so much.